Hey guys, this is Tap Horse Reacts, and I'm back to react to Eden Zero, Episode 8, Wind Howls on the Highway. So yeah, let's just jump right in, and I'll recapture in the opening, as quickly as possible at least. So yeah, okay, come on. Well, okay. There we go. Roll credits. All right then. Yeah, so what happened last time was that they had a fight with them. Just a second, probably like yeah, just shore myself here so that I like you can at least see me like below the subtitles. But yeah, basically what happened last time was that they like the fight with the pirate with Elsie's pirate crew ended but it turns out, you know, that wasn't even their crew at all. It was just a bunch of parasitic robot things, I guess, and Shiki defeated the fake Elsie, and and thus got the whole ship a surprise. So, because Elsie's actually not that bad after all, despite being a pirate. So yeah, oh yeah, we met Justice, who's basically white-haired Jalal. who knows what that's gonna be about. So yeah, now oh yeah, we met Witch, who is basically the AI for that whole ship, and the ship's name is Eden Zero. And there you go, we have the title for the series now. Took us 7 episodes to get there. But yeah, then yeah, okay, so alright, the opening's almost over, so there we go. Well. No, this is just regular service. Reasonably destructive and torture plus relaxation massage. Okay. Why? Hmm. This is just weird. We're getting exposition while Rebecca is like laying there naked on like getting a massage. This is okay. Nice. Poor Happy. Yeah, it's weird. Fair. Yeah, this past Weiss is just really weird. I forgot. Clarice, yeah. Oh boy, here we go. Velia. Hmm. Gravity, bro. Okay. No, that's what it's doing. It's bullying. Oh, great, there's a guild master. Because, of course, there's a guild master. Oh? Oh boy, that doesn't sound good. I swear, if it's just Eden Zero Makarov, I'm going to slap my forehead. Just. Oh no, something tells me this is, this is going to be quite the, disastrous adventure. Just, yeah. Yeah. Ah yes, of course, Plu. Yeah, it's a big, this guy's a big yikes. Ooh. Oh boy, here we go. Yeah, he's... I kinda guessed he was, like, at least a cyborg. Like, at the very least. He's either a cyborg or he's a full-on android. Sixty percent of his body is a machine, okay. Yep, cyborg. Hmm. Oh boy, here we go. Planet Gilst. Ew. Ah, yes, this must be the human trafficking bit. Okay. All right. Boom. All right, what's this guy's ether gear power? Oh. Man, this poor truck driver. These poor car drivers just... These poor drivers just... Sky Mech ninjutsu attack? Okay, so his ether gear is wind. Okay. Yeah, that might be a good idea. You might be blamed for all of this. Okay, then. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh man, you have messed with his best friend. He's going to wallop some butt, so... Alright. Hmm. Well then, alright. And so, that ends episode 8 of Eden Zero, and these episodes just keep getting more and more intriguing. Like, yeah, like, this isn't, like, one of my, like, favorite series ever. Like, I'm not gonna, like, put it on, like, fairy tale standards quite yet, but, yeah, it's still pretty cool. So, yeah, anyway, yeah, I don't really have anything else I can say, so... Yeah, next time I'm going to be reacting to episode 9, Planet Gilst. So yeah, I got nothing else to say, so I'm just going to end the video here. So yeah, till next time, guys. See ya.